Should be live. Hope that's not too loud. Anyway, I'd figure I'd kick things off with a character I haven't used in a while, which is my Krogan Vanguard. I have done some leveling and played a bit off stream again. I got my Havoc to 20, and working on my Infiltrator. I can't snipe with this shit in this game, I don't know what it is. But I've just been doing some leveling with them. That's about it. And I got all my rare characters to 10. My uncommon characters to 10. My uncommon weapons to 10. My rare weapons, some are getting up there. You know, I have some level 10 ones with the Sandstorm and Vanquisher. They're getting up there. I think after I get all my rare weapons, Andros 10, Isharay, after I get all my rare weapons to 10, I think then I'm gonna start saving credits again. Like, even though there's a lot of N7 shit I don't have. Like the Valkyrie, like I really want the Valkyrie and the Piranha. But I could wait on those. My uncommon weapon mods, you know, I can get those with when I open expert packs, because I am going for expert, because there I can get this along with it, which so that's partially why. And I have a small chance on Ultra, so if I get an Ultra, like, hey, cool, you know, whatever. Because if they get one, and I got Hurricane 3, you know, it's pretty sweet. My rare weapon mods are 10. And yeah. Alright, so I'm going to start off with my Krogan Vanguard. I have not used them in a while. Put them on anti-armor for my Nova. And then Nova Prime Detonation, so I can Nova and then charge and prime my own biotic detonations, which would be nice. Excuse me. But I am going to be trying out the Hesh. Really want to see how that gun does. I'm just trying to find a good shotgun, because I'm not a huge fan of the Crusader. I could use scatter shots, since I'll probably just be like charging and novaing and meleeing anyway. And a scatter shot could just regen and I never need to get an ammo. Knowing me though, I'll probably just charge the Nova. I'll keep forgetting the Nova first. Shoot so fast.
Get to cover!
I just got this guy. I don't know why I haven't used this guy that much.
Thank you.
scare shot and try for this, see if I like that more. Fire is fast, but the pellet spread is terrible. The characters I plan to play around with, though, like, while farming for shit, is the Architect, the Vanguard, Krogan. Everyone's dying. Got him. Salarian infiltrator. Charge you new, please.
Hydra!
strong up close from far away. Try the roosted again. I did get that to 10. Maybe it's better. Again, playing the Krogan Vanguard a good bit and actually having fun with him is good because he gives health and shield regeneration delay, which is really handy. Alright, and I will say, like, during the time of saving credits, I probably will do, like, bronze off stream to, rank up some of the kits. Like, I plan to rank up the Krogan Engineer, the guards. surgeon, so he's just the one that, right, like, cool matches and whatnot. Instead of just, like, the view I have for 20 or close to 20, finding up for the gold. You can't pursue it with all these deaths. All these deaths right now by them are ridiculous. Where'd he go? I feel like with any other group, we'd be done by now. Like, to be perfectly honest. Charge, please. Do something not a lot to do. I'm gonna use a cope. About to turn around and charge. Please be easy objective. If it's upload, they'll just die a lot. Thank you.
Hydra!
Time to mute my mic, so apologize for that one. If it came through the mic, you know. If it didn't, I'm just gonna. You know, it'll sound weird.
Watch yourself.
What the fuck is stopping me? Before I join them, I'm already topping the leaderboard by a landslide. Not that it matters, just an observation. Try to ruse out again, even if it does have a really slow reload speed. I would love to know why they're over there. I am not here. That is all the enemies need to know. Go over there. Any of them will use a first aid or... Now say if I was down there helping my team. I would probably be dying too. And they're all already in the landing zone. Do they play bronze until like level 20 and then jump the goal? What's the situation? I'm not even saying that to be mean, like, it's a serious question, actually. Do they even know their own goal? I'm not saying it to be an asshole. I'm dead serious. Stuck. Not like it again, not like it matters. Not everyone was in a damn zone. What a first match that was. That was pretty terrible. In more ways than one. I don't know why I took that way. Should have went up and around like I always do. Strike team's done. Yes. Did you pass? Yes, you did. Level 10. Expert pack. Thonkin upgrade. That's nice. Cyclone boost. Alright, let's give the Ruzad a shot. Don't really melee, do I? Excuse me. Sorry about that. That actually just came out of nowhere for me. Oh, wait for it, nice.
Enemies clear. Stay alert.
Good work, team.
Count the ruse out again.
Enemies headed your way.
Clear this area. Hydra.
That's not too bad other than this last one.
Line.
Let's see, if it either had more clips in the magazine or faster reload, it'd be good.
Take them out.
Or like much better than it is. I do think so far though, this is the best shotgun I have, so unfortunately I'll have to use it. Because he didn't die from the charge.
Get yourself to the LZ.
I was there before and I don't remember.
Flatline.
should have been a little faster there, buddy. Just a little bit faster. Anyways, this is joining in progress after what a long game that first one was. I don't know what that one was. That first one just took forever because everyone just kept dying. And immediately went into the extraction zone. I don't know what that was either. Another expert pack. Guess he knows what I'm talking about. Get them there, then a gold upgrade. That's another experience enhancer. That'll be nice. Let's play with the architect. I don't see me getting close to getting any N7 characters to max anytime soon. I wish I would have got more cards for the Avenger. I like playing as the Avenger. Actually, I'm gonna be back in just a second. I'm back, sorry about that. No, I thought we were gonna have another Salarian. I know I was ever playing with the architect, but I could level up my Salarian. Let's put on sniper rifle amp 1. There we go. We'll play with the architect a little later. He's just going lower and level, ain't he? And I'll probably reach 10,000 apex rating today. That'll be cool. Not important at all. Just neat. You gonna ready up or not? Any day now, Slider. Just thought I'd be the insurgent. It's like he's there, but he's taking his sweet time. I will not blame you if you want to skip ahead. Hey, there we go. Finally. I just don't know why you didn't do it in the lobby when no one else was there. Enemy forces. Let's do it. Get out of my galaxy. Prepare for me to miss a lot of shots. Thank you. down on was Kenny from taking a lot of shots. You better believe I was not.
Heads down!
Three more to go.
Grab my shield! Take cover!
Coming.
Find the better location!
I can't believe someone's using the intro.
Three left. Go get 'em.
But to be fair, people can use what they want. Not surprised it's upload, to be honest. I always get uploaded.
We've located data sources. Get them uploaded before we lose the connection.
Go cloak here, because for some reason if you go cloak, there. I mean, it makes sense, but you'd forget to look at the point. But it's AI. Is that the hydro explosion? Can you get me up, please? Or are you just gonna leave me?
Almost done.
I can't wait to get him to get my infiltrator level 20 so I don't have to play him as much.
Upload complete. Well done.
I know I don't have to right now. Believe me, I know. The health regeneration. Bonus buff. That's there as well. Be serious.
Three more to go. Enemies clear. Stay alert.
We're running free.
you just love it when the bodies move less second than you miss your shot due to it?
Enemies incoming.
Get to a better area.
That's always fun. That is just a general bad sniper, I think. It's in wave 5.
Enemies headed your way.
9 minutes now. Not too bad. Could be like the first game and be like, what was it? 13 minutes, wave 5?
Friendly neighborhood hydra.
Maybe it was, of course, berserkers on my left. Last second without fail, 90% of the time.
Thank you.
You can keep your shit up all you want. You can't hurt me with it. Okay. Was easy too, which is really, really annoying.
Intelligence needs data from your location. Look for an entry point. To the LZ.
Got gold kills, gold medal, you know what I mean, gold medal. enough for a gold medal with kills. Words are difficult. My level 16 in my infiltrator yet. Sidewinder upgrade. How close am I? I'm like right there. Switch to the Gladiator. I don't think I played the Gladiator on stream yet. So far, the only decent weapon I found with it is this one. Let's put that on and add on to be safe. I don't think I'm going to melee too much with a Gladiator. Like, I think I'm just going to go with, like, health. Because the Krogan Hammer is strong enough, I think. Like, I'm going to go this, this, and this. Because having Rage trigger on its own, and then your health start regenerating, is really useful.
Territory people, secure this position and stay sharp. Enemies incoming.
The only thing I'm still not too sure how to aim this gun like where I should hit. Thank you. honestly don't know how the fuck this gun aims.
Enemies incoming.
Get away from here.
Fucking grenade. Give me an example of terrible ammo sniping. I should have went with the kineticist if I went with anything, to be honest. I still don't like this character. Of course, it's upload. I just want to get her to level 20 and never play her again.
We detected mission critical data. Find the location and upload the intel.
Flatline. I didn't really have to pull, but pull recharge is kind of hard. It doesn't matter. Getting the hang of it, even so, it doesn't. Yeah, I like it.
Enemies headed your way.
Move away.
A Hydra.
I'm doing better than now than I was earlier.
Just three hostiles remaining.
I figured the explosion would be a bit bigger. And thanks. I feel like my shot hit him, but it didn't at the same time.
Enemies incoming!
Get moving!
Honestly, this might be the first character I get to level 20 and just never touch again. Like, guaranteed. I thought it was so cool just to pull him, but it gets all this really quick. In this game, it looks like it should take more damage than it is, but it's not. It is at level 1. Maybe it's better at level 10. Please be like hack or something. Good devices. Boy. Not surprised.
We're picking up classified data on the Scourge. Upload it before they lock us out.
Take the extra points. Just the shot itself, like with the explosion of that, like that'd be a shot, but no, it's actually the shot. The bullet itself seems like the hitbox. Explosion don't mean shit. Bye, teammate.
Get yourself to the LZ.
sitting as it is as they are. I want to stop playing this as a character as soon as possible.
Mission complete. All team secure. Good work.
Oh my god. Never again with a gladiator. I don't know if it's just I don't have a good gun for the gladiator, or if the gladiator is just not that good. And not worthy of ultra rare status like I believe she is. I wouldn't even be mad if the archetype was ultra rare, to be honest. Maybe not. If I had to switch, like the gladiator at rare and the archetype at ultra rare. Maybe. Oh my god. Radius. Damage radius. Sure. What did they get? Ill prepared. What is that too? Minus 10% effectiveness in poor weather conditions. Now you get a, I'll just get two experts. I'm just trying to get this shit up. Hash 5. There's really no ultras I really, really want right now, so. And another hash upgrade. Alright, Gladiator, get the hell off my screen. Alright, I've been streaming for an hour and 30 minutes. I'm gonna take a quick break and I'll be back in a second. I'm back. Sorry about the wait. Come on, 10 sheet, ready up. So 5-0 again. Put out 5-0 enough today. Oh my god. There are other maps. Outlaw and easy on every map. Thank you. Someone gets it. Plus, I'm glad I like the fact that I like the archetype, because level up max shields. I did get everything to at least one. My all balance recharges are at 3 because I strictly played the Angara Avenger for a while. Even when it's random map, it's still 5-0. Can't escape it. Can't escape it. Whatever, it'll be easy and quicker and 5-0.
Your way.
Get moving.
And I don't know if it's true or not, and it seems weird if it is, but I've seen people comment that the architecture of email, which doesn't make sense. And I say that because it sounds like a male Salarian. I could be wrong though, I don't know. I never read up on her card, even though I should. His or her, I don't know. Upload, of course it is. It would be illogical to think that it would be anything other than upload for me.
We've located data sources. Get them uploaded before we lose the connection.
Okay!
Get that one in the middle last. My VI is dead. How did my... You know what? I'm never gonna ask questions. I didn't melee you.
Nearly through.
Right? I have time for the most pain in the ass. Maybe that's because I have barricades, but... save all the tech. But the anarchists saying that, I'm thinking the anarchists. I was thinking of the enemy. Architect. Was supposed to have grenades. Can get him, you know. I'm just trying to go for him now.
My shields are out.
I'm reading a flat line.
Okay, I'm coming. My shields are out.
The enemy's time. tapping into civilian comm traffic. We need to take out their uplink devices.
Fine, you got
devices.
It.
Mine!
One device down. Shuttle incoming. Get to the extraction zone.
Why am I not surprised he died? Just why? Don't get it. Let an upgrade. Is anyone going to join this room? It's always, always Firebase Zero. Is it too much to ask for anything else? Oh my god. Can't be serious. Ugh. Finally, I didn't think anyone else was playing. Would love to know what the hell is happening right now. Can't find any other lobby. Even if I do stick in that one lobby, can't do anything. Honestly, if I can't do anything for a while, I might just call it here. Oh my god. I'll try one more time. God damn it. It's like I can stream more, obviously, but it's like I can't find any other lobby. It doesn't even seem like those two are there to begin with. Even if I do stay, it kicks me out. I don't leave. If I got kits from the lobby, it would say kits from the lobby. I can't find anything else. My character shows up now. But his is gone. I don't know what's going on anymore. Is my Apex rating really at 9999 or is it 9998? Yep, 9998. Can't see it because of the banner. Ninja probably isn't even there. Yeah, it doesn't seem like Ninja's there at all. Electro, I've tried. You can't find any of the lobby. Seems like this is the only one. Oh my god, you really want to wait for a fourth now? Just started a fourth would join eventually. Just do it. You can't be serious. I'm good on first aid packs, but revive packs, I'm down to 18. First aids, I'm at 60. If I known I had so much, I'd be a little more free to use them. After I maxed out my rare weapons, I was going to do one gold game, and after that one gold game, just buy straight up supply packs. So I could be stocked up and everything for a while. And then start saving again for when they add new stuff. Because, like, I know damn well that, like, maxing out all this stuff, it doesn't increase your chances of getting ultra rares or anything like that. But just maxing them out, increases the damage and increases the magazine size. That's good enough for me. And when some new comes out, I can have a chance to get some of those ultra rares. Excuse me, that was gross. Get some of those ultra rares I don't have. I just can't win. Just ready up, please. Someone will join in progress. You're killing me. Do I really have to back out and try to find another one? I'm gonna give this a few more. Oh my god. This is annoying the crap out of me. I'm gonna give this a few more tries. If nothing, then I'm gonna have to end it. A new person. Hey, there we go. Finally, Evil Ryu is OP. I suppose there's a way we could just set it back to default colors. Like, if you change the color of something, you can set it back to default. Because I would love to do that with my Avenger. Because I did that one color glitch to where you can go to a character that had a set color and then change back to another character you want to change that color on. But they patched it, and I can't fix it. So I'm gonna have to wait till I get more Engara Adventure cards before I can change it. my god. GZK, you can't be serious. Please. Oh no, he's a male. Who the hell said the architect was a female? The Syrian architect's former colleagues at the lab he worked at. Who the hell said the architect was a female? That person's full of fucking shit. Syrian architect's former colleagues at the lab he worked at are quietly relieved that he ended up in the initiative. Sounds like my friends in high school when I went to cyber school. He's exceptionally smart but quite quirky. He seems to get along better with his VI drones. Better with living creatures. Sounds like me. To be perfectly honest. For the love of God, please. I'm sorry, I give up. Fuck this. Don't blame me, blame other people. I could have kept going for longer. I might stream again later, since right now is awful. But thank you for watching. If you're new, hit the follow button. Love to see you back. And if you're watching on YouTube, check the link in the description for my Twitch channel. So you can follow it and watch it live if you want. Sorry about the last, I don't know how long, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, I don't know how long it was, of just nothing happening. Anyway, thank you for watching, and goodbye.